Hello students, today we will discuss about JEE Mains 2015 physics paper. Now we will discuss all the questions one by one. Okay, let us start. Next, move to the seventh question. The question number seven, it says that from a solid sphere of mass m and radius r, a spherical portion of radius is removed. R by 2 radius is removed. This one. So this radius is R by 2. This is R by 2. This is R by 2. So this R. So obviously center will be somewhere here. So here will be the center. Now taking the gravitational potential V equals to 0 at infinity. At infinity the gravitational potential is 0. That is known to everybody. The potential at the center of the cavity thus formed is the potential at the center of cavity. So here you have to find the potential. So that means you have to find the gravitational potential at this point. Suppose this point is suppose P. So you have to find the gravitational potential at this point P, not of the whole sphere, but of the when this R by 2 radius sphere is removed, at that situation you have to find the potential at this point. So it's a very interesting question as far as this particular type of gravitation is concerned, because you have to find the potential. You have to know two things. First, this combination, this is a this center. So I have to remove a sphere like this. So this will be the remaining portion left. Now at this point P, you have to find the potential. Let us say the potential at this point PP. How to find? This is actually a combination of the whole sphere of the radius is R. So the whole sphere I will consider. Okay. From this, I will add small sphere, this one, whose radius is R by 2. This portion is to be removed. So its mass is suppose m dash and its mass is m. It is given that from a solid sphere of mass m. So this is having mass m. This is suppose the portion which is removed from here like this is m dash. So this is mass, I will take negative. So if you add these two, superposition of these two will give you this result. Because it's a negative mass, that means when you add this mass to this mass, this becomes empty. So this will be the cavity is formed. So you have to find the potential at this point, because at this point because of the sphere and because of the sphere, this point remains the same. At this point, this is the potential at point P due to the holes of the sphere. When this portion is not removed, the complete full volume of the sphere, suppose that is VP1, and when this negative mass is there, then for this small sphere, this point is the center of the sphere. So it is the center of the sphere. So the potential at that point is Vp2. Basically, you have to add Vp1 and Vp2 to get this answer. So then it is solved it. So first of all, I will find the potential because of the whole sphere at distance R by 2 from the center. Here, this point is my P point and the potential is Vp1. So, how to find that? Now, this is this distance is R by 2. This distance is R by 2. Now, this is my small r, because the small r is the distance of the point from the center of the sphere. So in general, we know that for interior points, the potential of a solid sphere is given as here as gm, okay, gm upon 2r cube into 3r square minus r square. This is the formula for the gravitational potential for an interior point of a solid sphere. This is for a solid sphere interior point. Now, if I put here, this is r by 2 for this case. So, put here r by 2, I will put here r by 2. If I put r by 2 there, then this will become r square by 4, 3r square minus r square by 4. So, this will become gm upon 2r cube into 3r square minus r square by 4. 4 is 12 minus 1, that is 11 by 4. So, this is 11 gm by 4 to the 8 r cube into r square. This r square is also there. This will cancel with this and r is left. So, this becomes 11 gm upon 8 r. But the potential is negative, so the formula is minus of this whole number. So this is the value, because this is minus gm upon something, so it is always negative like that. So this is the potential that I have to note it down. Now on the, if I put I equals to capital R, then this is 2r square by r. You'll have a 3r square minus r square is 2r square, 2r will cancel and r is left, so minus gm upon r is the potential at the surface. Next is to find the potential of the cavity that is a negative mass. The small, this is a small sphere whose radius is r by 2, this radius is r by 2, radius is r by 2, not r is r by 2. So, I'll write this is the radius. So, this radius is r by 2 and this is a negative mass. This mass is negative, so negative, suppose this mass is m prime. So, negative m prime. Then you have to find the potential at this point. This potential at this point is suppose Vp2. Then, how to find Vp2? Vp2 is the potential at the center of the small sphere whose which is to be removed from this larger sphere. So Vp2 at the center, because you know that for the center formula it is minus 3 by 2 gm upon r. This is the formula for potential at the center of a sphere. So Vp2 is this. Then this is general formula, but here the mass will be m dash, because this is the mass of the sphere and r is the radius of this sphere, and therefore it is r dash. So therefore this will be minus 3 by 2, g will remain same, m dash I have to write, and this radius is r by 2, r divided by 2. So this will cancel, so minus 3g by r into m, right? What is the mass of this little sphere? The little sphere will have mass equals to, by in terms of density, we will multiply, this is mass of this little sphere is mass of the capital big sphere and by volume of that big sphere is 4 by 3 pi r cube. This is the volume density into the volume of the little sphere, that is 4 by 3 pi r cube. R is r by 2, so it is r cube by 8. Okay, so this 4 by 3 pi will pi cancel, r cube will cancel. So this comes out to be minus 3 g m upon 8 into R. So this is my VP2, and the mass is negative, because mass is negative. So finally, this has to be added, negative becomes positive, or you can subtract these two, because if it's negative mass, it becomes positive. So therefore, the potential, final potential, is due to the potential at this plus of this, or negative of negative of this, minus, because this has to be this potential has to be removed. This will be minus of minus 3 gm upon 8 r. Okay, if it is the case, then we will have Vp equals to Vp1 is minus 11 upon 8 gm by r. Here it is plus 3 g m upon 8 r. If I take the LCM, it is 8 r is minus 11 gm plus 3 gm. This will be 8 minus 8 gm by 8 r. So from here, 8 will cancel, and this will be minus gm upon r. If I see the options, you can see here, the option here is there, minus g upon r is option number 2, minus gm upon r. Here also minus gm upon r. So that is how you find the potential at a point, interior point of a solid sphere, if I remove a certain amount of mass in the form of a sphere. Okay, so this is the answer to the question. Thank you.